Stay tuned for the next part and see what happens.